Hello everybody, and welcome back to Book and Character of FusionFall, where the game just kind of reached the outer limits, I suppose. This game is quite old, but it was rewritten again by another group of individuals, because I remember when I was real glory days, well, the game came out and it was filled with players, and I didn't get the opportunity to really play the game because at the time the computer I had, or rather it was my mother's computer, and I would play on it because I didn't have a computer at the time, and it wouldn't load the game. But that was before I had knew a little bit more about computers, such as when you get the key, you can go to settings and turn the game down to as low as texture quality, so it doesn't have to lag so harshly. And even if you did turn the settings down to a big minimum, it doesn't really affect you as much as you think it would. And it makes it smooth, a little bit smooth, especially in recording, so that helps. And the only way I would record my voice be in the video, it's tempting to do that now, but I'd be real busy, even though being out of college for the summer. But I like this. I think it's good. Very fun. Like I said, it kind of reminds you of Star Wars or Star Wars The Old Republic. Took this idea and did something a little bit more intricate with it than Carson Ingram could do, perhaps. Do not know when it's about to do. I personally don't know if this game has an ending or not. In the last episode, y'all, you could see how when you get further out of this perimeter coming towards this end, it gets darker. So eventually we are going to go on these unknown territories. Just here if we can, and see why they're so dark eventually. I'm going to attempt to make this a daily series because I don't know when the game will end. How do you feel about doing some espionage for your pal Sticky Beard?